Compound interest explained. Let's look at the meaning of the term compound interest first and follow it up with numerical examples. Interest is a fee paid for the use of someone else's money. The verb to compound in a legal context means make something bad worse. That's what we'll review in this video. My advice is, compound interest is great to earn. At the same time, do everything in your power to avoid paying it. Let's talk about the common problem that a lot of people have, credit card debt, and the inability to keep up on the credit card payments. In our example, the credit card company charges you 20% interest per year on the outstanding balance. Do you know what the interest rate is that your credit card company is charging you? Better check straight after watching this video. Let's say you have an outstanding balance on your credit card of $1,000. We cover simple interest first and then compound interest. With simple interest, you have the habit of always paying the interest charged, but you are not paying down the principal amount. The interest charge is shown in red in this graph as it adds to your debt. As you always pay the interest charge immediately, shown in green, your outstanding balance at the end of the year is the same as at the start of the year. Next year you do the same. Start off with $1,000 outstanding balance, $200 interest charged, pay $200, end with the same amount of outstanding debt. This is what that looks like if you keep doing this for 5 years. Every year, $200 interest charged, $200 interest paid. Over 5 years, you have actually paid 5 times $200 is $1,000 in simple interest, the same as the original debt balance you start with. If you thought that paying 20% simple interest was bad, then let's look at what 20% compound interest does. Compound interest occurs when you have an outstanding debt balance and have the interest charged added to your outstanding debt balance. 20% interest on the opening debt balance of $1,000 is $200, so you end year 1 with $1,200 in debt. You start year 2 with $1,200 in debt and now get charged 20% interest on $1,200, which is $240. $200 of this is interest on the original outstanding balance of $1,000. The other $40 is interest on interest. Your outstanding balance is now $1,440. Add 20% interest on that, and then 20% on that, and then 20% on that. You now have an outstanding balance after 5 years of $2,488. In short, you have accumulated $1,488 of interest on top of a debt that originally was just $1,000. Here's the same data summarized in a table. Through the power of compound interest, a $1,000 problem has turned into a problem of $2,488. So what is the idea of compound interest? Compound interest is interest on the outstanding debt balance plus interest on interest plus interest on interest on interest, etc. Obviously, if you're on the other side and you invest $1,000 at 20% annual compound return, then this is a great thing to have. Interest earned is now shown in green. Your $1,000 investment grows to $1,200, then to $1,440, to $1,728, to $2,074, and to $2,488 after 5 years. You have just earned in 5 years $1,488 on your original $1,000 investment. My advice is, compound interest is great to earn, at the same time do everything in your power to avoid paying it. I hope you enjoyed this explanation of compound interest. If you enjoyed this video, then please give it a like. On this end screen there are a few suggestions of related videos you can watch next. Please subscribe to the Finance Storyteller YouTube channel. Thank you!